Welcome back to another episode of RC Hampton. Just showing you how much power my rally car's got, and we will show you the gear setting on an app I've got and how much it would hit on speed. This is only on a 3S, as a 4600 kV 100,000 RPM. Spur gear is a 65, pinion gear is a 34 tooth. Turn it round, I'll show you the motor to you. That is the small motor, 4600 kV, 100,000 RPM. Next to it here, I've stuck the fan here because it cannot go on to the motor at all. I've got the motor set up. It's stuck with super glue and some epoxy glue as well. Fan is pointing forward as the fan turns on, blows cold air onto the motor. It will keep the motor extremely cool and cold. Maximum on here is a 3S battery setup, and I'll show you what we can get from the speed and setup. Let me just put everything in. You can see what I put in. Let me focus it. Battery 3S, that's the gear setup ratio, and that's what it will say. It will hit 107 miles per hour. That's what I would say it would do. We will find a long road for it, and we'll check if it can hit 107 miles an hour. If you like this video, leave it a good thumbs up and a good comment, and I'll see you on the next episode. Bye.